Hey there, Ben Bradfield. What's it like across the country? I'm 1,000 miles away. Chef Jeff is cooking poultry. Ben, I'm scared. But I can't get my clips to you Thursday at 2.
Hey there, Chloe. Don't you worry about the clips now. Can you get them by tomorrow? I can hear your tale of sorrow. I know you're right about adding that to the episode highlights. It'll be all right. Hey there, Zachary. Can you tell Chloe to hurry? Chef Jeff is making curry. Thanks for sending me 90-second news. I'll have it out by the time I said I would. You edit good.
Hey there, Ben Bradfield. Judge Fudge is going crazy. Nothing's getting done here because Chloe's being lazy. Nothing at all. This is the day the Squid Squad will fall. We need it all.
Miles is pretty far, but we're basically TV stars. We edit and film every single day. Our TV show is about us, and we just think it's pretty interesting. COVID-19.
Ben, I can promise you that by the time that Friday's through, everything will finally get done. I gotta run. Hey there, Tim Bradfield. Thanks for coming back on the show. 2 more lines and you'll be done with us. And I'll be writing scripts and highlights like I do. It's not a lot we want you to do. Just whenever you want to.
Hey there, Chloe. Fine, whatever. 1 clip for you.
AM, the usual morning lineup.
Go all to bed, don't worry about wearing pants. Get ready for Zoom, button your fancy shirt up. Sleep again, and by then it's time to dance.
And so I'll read a book. Is that a human I see?
I'll add Baby Yoda to my gallery. Biden seems cool, but Trump has the incumbency. I wonder when will the lockdown end?
Then after lunch, it's time for Netflix binging.
We watched Gilmore Girls, I really hate Team Jess. I have a mountain of TP I'm saving.
So I'll bask, wear my mask, take a walk, play some chess.
Nothing to do, too much time to spare. I'll go outside, it might be safe somewhere. And then I'll read and read and read about Pierre. I have like 4 double chins. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will the virus end?
I got this virus in my country.
People go around, don't take it seriously. All through my city, all through my home. Follow CDC regulations now.
I have a mask right in my pocket.
See some hand sanitizer up the street.
I'm social distancing around town, then you flop.
I can't take my eyes off it, strutting with such incompetency. When you come our way, we lock up, so please stop. And under your nose, your mask off it goes. Nowhere to hide when you're getting too close.
When you move, well, I already know. I just imagine, just imagine, just imagine.
Nothing I can fear when you wear mask, mask, mask. Keep your 6 feet distancing, wear a mask, mask, mask.
All those things you shouldn't do, wear a mask, mask, mask. We're leaving because of you, keep your distance.
We can stop the virus. Wear a mask, 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 we can stop the virus. Just wear a mask, 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 come on!